Hello, I am ChaosFairy, and welcome to part 27 of my Dead Space playthrough.
And Bandit's playing with himself.
Indeed I am.
I am joined today by both Kwipken and Bandit.
Yeah, I don't get to do this much anymore. It's sad. I know you YouTubers have missed me. It's okay. You don't have to try to hug my leg or anything or cry out in the comments section below. But you can if you did miss me. That's fine.
Put smiley faces, or cry faces, that he's back.
Somebody puts a cry face, I'm gonna
murder their face.
I actually haven't done much, either.
Yeah, I'm the only one that's actually doing videos right now. Just, not that I have the time, really. I make the time.
Well, what do we hate for? Chaos
really. Well, you work a lot. Don't get me!
Oh, gosh. Goodness gracious.
Oh, and I have no. Oh god, I'm dead.
Oh my goodness.
Look at that interior crack.
Oh, no, that one. They come up and they blow you up more.
Remember that video from Dead Space 2? Someone's like the best Easter egg ever, and it's like interior crooked valve. I like it.
I drive the Chevrolet movie theater.
I don't understand.
We don't either.
People are so weird.
It's actually a song. Like. America.
America.
Let's see if I can do this time, man. I really, really want to.
If not, we'll try it with crack. Crack.
Black tar heroin.
Crack cocaine. Watch her die again.
They got all three? I got all three of that shit, man.
Ho-ho!
Ho-ho what? Ho-ho-ho!
We can all play Black Ops 3!
Ho-ho!
Because I got my token to play it, and then two friend tokens.
Run away!
Today, I can download it today.
All of it.
I don't know.
This crab is delicious.
I won't eat crab or lobster the way they.
That murdered his face.
I won't do it. When they kill a lobster, I think they do it to a crab too, but they start the water boiling and they drop them in alive. And they squeal until they die. And that just fucks with my head. I won't do it.
Uh-huh. Bees and inches.
I think they do it with crabs, but I'm not positive about that. Apparently, like, lobster and crab are also, like, Italian specialties, too.
I don't know, man.
Well, like, you know, on Gordon Ramsay's show, what's it called? I can't think of it. Kitchen Nightmare. A lot of the Italian restaurants he goes to cooks. Lobster.
Did I actually do it this time? I swear to God, one of those big motherfuckers will not show up. I did it! Is that a power node? Did I miss this last time? I'm gonna be so upset if I did.
So when do you think you'll have this video uploaded by?
I don't know. 27, I'm
going to
upload 14 tomorrow.
So, 2 years from now.
Probably.
Upload one a day, thanks. I'm going to go save it, because I know there's a save.
Well, as of the time of this recording, tomorrow, we have a live stream.
And we will probably be posting it on YouTube
which
as well.
Which is 8:26. That's what the live stream is. Sometime after 5 o'clock.
Yeah, I haven't quite made a determination on that yet.
So basically what I mean to be able to do is when I'm off there.
What level am I supposed
it's
to get?
Up to you. We can do it without you for a little bit of
it. Yeah, man.
We just chill.
No shit. I think you're stupid, and I don't like you, and you just keep giving me more crap to do.
I like black tar heroin.
I like drugs. Oh, there's some stuff I can sell.
I think it's ironic that we're just going to call him Jake.
Jake.
I think it's ironic that Jake has a Ford, and he's always so against Fords. It makes me laugh every time I think about it. Andy has no mirrors. The gauges don't work. The wheels are off like a Lincoln Town Car.
Yeah, he's so proud of that, too.
On a truck.
And each wheel was missing a lug nut.
The interior space you have is less than a car.
I always say my name.
Oh, I cut it out.
Oh, so yeah, you will.
I'm not going to do anything. But, yeah, it's less than her car. Fine, let's get out of the way. And this is
Bandit.
You can either say it or I'll say it for you.
Big Papa,
really?
Okay, I like it when you call me Big Papa.
Actually, his name's
Ray. So what you tell your wife?
They've been calling me for it,
that's kind of rude. Does it annoy you?
Yeah. Are you sure?
Because all my friends used to call me when I was like, yeah. No,
are you kidding me? There's two of these assholes?
Where are they?
When we see each other during the day, we just call each other by our YouTube names for the most part. I'm like, hey, Bandit, what's up?
And I'm like, what's up? Weird muffin.
Yeah, thanks a lot. I'm out of here. Well, I gotta run back downstairs to the store. Yay!
I didn't show Jake the YouTube videos.
He laughed. Which one did you show him?
Some of the Batman and some of the Sky. All I gotta say is Marky got with Sharon. Sharon got Shereek. She was sharing Sharon Dallas on the topic of music. They were all in love and dying. They were getting from about. That was Corey on the battle. That's Kevin down the back.
What in the world are you talking
about? I don't mind sometimes. Dude, it's the Butthole Surfers.
Okay, you can definitely tell he's asleep.
Because he's singing the Butthole Surfers?
All their songs are weird. When I said heroin, it made me think of them because all their songs are really weird because, my leg's broken, I'm dead. Anyways, because the lead singer was hooked on heroin and he made all the songs, like the lyrics when he was on drugs. So it's really interesting. If you want to feel what it's like to be on heroin, listen to the Butthole Surfers.
The Butthole Surfers.
Or you could just watch the music video for Black Hole Sun.
Black Hole Sun?
You ever seen that music video?
No.
You can watch it. The Black Hole Sun. Won't you come?
Okay, I have a
I think that's the lyric. I don't know. Don't judge me if I'm wrong. Should I?
No, don't judge me. Judge Jason's.
Don't be a judgy Jason about this.
Judge Jeremiah's. Judge Jerry's.
Judgy Gertrude.
Yeah, has anyone ever heard of an old lady named Gertrude who called herself Jerry? I never would have even thought that Jerry was something that someone named Gertrude would be called. Leave a comment if you know a Gertrude who calls herself Jerry.
Why don't I just say it? He's coming in the room. He's an old lady named Gertrude.
Yeah,
he goes with Jerry.
What? It's a story for another day.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Just run up there and pistol whip it.
The hell no.
Looks like a creepy vagina.
I win, bitch.
Yeah, there's like a huge vagina thing.
They're gross, man. Okay, I gotta go through here. I already came in here earlier. Oh, are you gonna die? Oh.
Hey, it's the Slendy Mane!
Except his suit's been a little bit ripped, apparently.
Screw these guys, man.
You're out of ammo.
Uh-oh. We're in trouble.
Anybody watch Power Rangers movie as a kid? Apparently they have Power Rangers that are pirates now.
Are you kidding me?
P's when I say in that sequence.
Power Ranger pirates. Apparently.
Will they allow me to save? Yes!
That's a stupid, stupid idea.
But it respawns them. Screw you guys! I'm going up here. You just stay happy with yourselves.
Oh, you have to make it dirty.
Wasn't dirty. I came. Who's making what dirty now? Power node. We kept our mouth shut. Not anymore.
Have you ever heard the sunscreen song? I think that's what it's called. You look like an anus.
You are an anus.
Your mom's an anus.
Oh.
Your mom's an anus.
Yeah, they're part of the same anus family.
I'll bring you that one.
We need. She's ridiculous. We need. I will see you down here doing it, lady.
We're like, we need this, but you need the penis. In a
I don't like you.
You don't like me?
You're making extra work for me.
Well, just bleep out penis, and then they'll get the in and around your mouth.
What did I get?
Now you gotta get more. Now you gotta get rid of penis 3 times, I just said it to
you. Oh, I got a medium air can schematic. No, Dougal, no, you go away.
Hey, Power Ranger pirates with pussies and penises and pears.
That entire thing's
pretty good. How many peas can you say in the same sentence?
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
I should be able
to upgrade my bed.
That has no peas in it.
No, but it's a rock. Say toy boat 5 times fast.
Toy boat.
That's the slowest I've ever heard it said.
Well, don't judge her. Toy boat.
T-Bone. Isn't there a dog named T-Bone?
There's
like a
show or a book, and then there's a guy named
Malvoid. The
sniffing little.
I hate you.
I wonder if he's in this game. Yep, he's somewhere.
I started him.
I don't know.
Oh, Dougal, no!
I think
no.
We need that thing.
Did that make him mad? I think I do need it. I'm just going out of the stupid box!
Yeah, boy. The poop snippet, whatever.
Well, thank you for...
for censoring.
Oh my gosh! Robin, die!
Man, that guy looks beautiful. Doesn't he? Look at that face.
It looks like Malborn.
The snippet.
You guys can get out any time now. And I have no ammo. God bless America.
Your mom has ammo for days.
She's popping off shots, if you know what I mean.
Where are you going?
Shots.
Are you shy? Are you shy?
I want a dog that looks like that.
I don't.
I told.
It looks like Gary!
It is Gary. No, I told. My wife that
I need micro pig.
But I wanted to still have the tusks.
And she's like, why?
Bandit, we're about to have a kid. And I was like, well, Mrs. Bandit, if we have, you know, a micro pig with still having tusks, then it could be a guard pig.
Because that's what you need, is a guard pig.
Yeah, it's so awesome. I mean, it'd probably eat Gary. So win-win.
Poor Gary.
Come on, Gary would be best friends with him. He'd be like, you eat a lot, and I eat a lot. Let's be besties for life.
I don't know, would he hide in your bathroom and try and watch you?
Probably. If he watched Gary. Yeah, last night I got out of the shower, and he's just sitting in the corner waiting on a bunch of towel pieces. Like, why can't I?
Let me throw random shit at this motherfucker and see what happens.
Pretty much, I have zero ammo. Dougal, no!
Get out of here, Rainbow Dash.
Inside joke. I can.
Boom!
What's the point of this?
I had to
giggity, giggity.
Do the array. I'm gonna kill you, dog. Giggity, swear
giggity,
to God.
Giggity, giggity, giggity. Say silk, silk, silk,
silk, silk, silk, silk, silk, silk, silk, silk, silk.
Say milk, milk, lemonade.
Milk, milk, lemonade. Don't watch that, please, God, milk. Don't watch that.
No, say silk, 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 7 miles a day.
I don't have to do Diddley.
I hope you don't, because Diddley sounds like a geyser.
No, that'd be Dudley.
Junior.
I used to like that movie. I think it's like terribly
dumb. Yeah, you run like away.
I remember the cartoon.
I got an array to throw at you. Where you at? I got an array to throw at you. You run away.
What are you supposed to be doing?
I'm supposed to be getting all these going. And where's my gun point?
Well, she's going to have to continue in the next one.
Yeah.
Doing on the same Isaac channel. At the same Isaac time. To watch ChaosFairy die.
Call an ambulance!
I'm not calling an ambulance because then you won't learn anything.
Cause it!
Get off me, you little.
Alright, look, this is how Gary had. He runs around in circles and then he tries to bite you.
Hey, he doesn't try and run in circles when I'm there, he just tries to bite me.